driving.
Hips for members.
The one thing y'all know about me, I don't play, so just beware. You catch me up in VIP, up in the club, that's my atmosphere.
But this is
for life. I got money to spend, I keep getting it in from the hood, so I don't play fair. And I'm
what's up?
Living it up,
what's up?
Getting it up, keep throwing it up, until it all falls down.
If you are interested in being employed by New Covenant, the following occupations are available: nuptial curate for marriage ceremonies and transposition lean methodology, caseworker for status correction, midwife to assist in home births, mortgage specialist, and debt discharge. To qualify, you must be a New Covenant member and pass the proficiency exam that will be given 1 hour before the August 12th event in Harlem, New York at the National Black Theater. For questions and additional info, please call or text 347-600-7066. Again, please take note of data on the flyer for more info.
Vic. How long you been a member of New Covenant, Vic?
I've been a member since about April.
Yeah. My name is Roy.
Rudy.
My wife, Rudy.
And this is baby, Jalen.
Yes. Mm-hmm. This is new girl, sir.
My name is Brother Rashid, Philadelphia.
All right. So how long you been a member of New Covenant?
I've been a member of New Covenant for about a year so now.
About a year?
Well, Annihilation and Science. Science fiction,
casting
sci-fi from New
Covenant. That's what it is. So how long you been with New Covenant?
I had my membership done about April, so about 3.5 months.
Okay, that's what it is, around the same time I've been in.
Yeah, it worked.
Okay. So how does it feel to be in Orlando buying property with your secure party credit?
The secure party credit status is a blessing to us. I'm doing things that I didn't see myself being able to do for, you know, a couple years out. I'm only 29 now, you see. Plus, like, lavish life, comfortable style out in Orlando getting property is, you know, something I didn't really see a young man myself doing. I'm telling you, like, we're doing things that people normally wait till retirement. I'm getting property. So, I mean, it feels good. I'm able to do things for my family now, having a resource like that.
Oh, man, that's what it is, man.
How's it feel to be now? You flew down to Orlando. How's it feel to be buying property using your secure party status?
Oh, man, it's beautiful. And plus, this is my first time out here in Florida. It's beautiful out here. Had a great stay. Had tons of pools out here. We had wild fun.
Word.
Yeah, you already know.
All right, so what's your sentiment on what Polite is doing, you know, taking into consideration? There are many people claiming to be doing paperwork as far as sovereignty is concerned, but, you know, not many people, if any, are really able to use the paperwork to acquire anything.
I mean, what Polite's doing is beautiful, man. I'm gonna be honest with you. I know a lot of people out here doing different type of paperwork, but the paperwork we taking care of is mainly to basically get our properties, make sure we get our properties in a type of form that we'll be having our properties forever. and we won't be able to lose our properties. So I think what Polite's doing for New Covenant is beautiful.
Right.
And I advise anybody that's not with New Covenant, definitely ask some questions, and this is definitely the people you want to be down with.
Word, because, you know, Peter showed us how to get property for thousands of dollars off.
You already know.
Okay, just tell me what your thoughts are on that.
Well, my thoughts are, like, with me personally, I feel a sense of security. You know what I mean? Knowing for the first time, you know, I've seen so many people get jerked, you know what I mean, out of their money.
Right.
You know what I mean? And a lot of people just pushing paperwork. But, you know, I got a chance to actually come out to Orlando, you know what I mean? Come and visit the property, sign my name on the property. It's real. You know what I mean? So once you know something is real, you definitely feel a little bit more secure. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? It's not just all talk, not a bunch of, you know, hip jargon.
Right.
You know what I mean? It's the real deal.
Congrats, man. First and foremost, the baby just came into this world 3 weeks ago.
Mm-hmm.
And he's been out here for how long? It's been a week.
About a week
he came out here. So got a long week stay. Compliments of New Covenant. So yep. come out here and buy some property. You know? Mm-hmm. So how long have you been in Covenant?
About six months.
Yeah, that's powerful. So you can attest, many people after 10 years of being inside of the community, they're lucky, they might have paperwork or whatever that's worth,
yeah.
And they might be think bandana and black boots or something. You know what I'm saying? They might do it, you know? They might get a map of Africa sold to their shirt, you know what I'm saying? You know, after that, it's kind of shaky. So, how does it feel? I mean, what's the inspiration? How was the baby born? That's important. How was the baby? Where was the baby born? I should say.
Well, the baby was born at home.
Mm-hmm. Which is crazy.
Yeah, how it worked, yeah.
Through a lot of midwife.
Yes.
And also experience, you know.
Is that about your husband? What's up? You inspired me?
Yes.
You
want to inspire everything.
That's right. Your inspiration came from.
Just hearing information, you know, from the lectures that New Covenant puts on, you know what I'm saying? About Brother Polite yourself, you know what I'm saying? Going through the whole information as far as birth certificate and being bonded to the state, it was like, you know what I mean? How easy it would be to do it at home. I'm like, you have to do it, you know what I'm saying? The experience, being there, doing it on your own, and just, you know what I mean? Being there, you know what I'm saying? Naturally doing the work.
At first, I was like, what? At all?
Yeah,
and you know, I had two previous births before, and it was two C-sections. So this was actually the first natural birth.
And we need to make it clear to the sisters out there that they get paid more money when you get a C-section.
That's right.
And when you give a conventional birth, no one gets an advance. They only get the advance if something gets cut. Like when you get locked up, you get a legal aid. The legal aid is a $500 to $1,000 advance if he gets you to plead guilty. Mm-hmm. But if he gets you off the case, he gets nothing. Mm-hmm. So what happens when people are running short on their light bill, their house about to be foreclosed on, but they get to deliver babies? They're gonna say, yo, I could probably rack up. You know, I could get like 10 chicks up in here and cut their belly. You know, that's saying, like, it's that kind of world. You know, you're paying people more money for doing it in the reciprocal as opposed to in the conventional process. So not to say that that's the reason why, but it gives people the incentive to, if you want to reward them for doing it the adverse way. And that's actually absolute fact. You can look it up, you see they get paid more money for C-sections, and legal ways get paid more money if you plead guilty. Mm-hmm. But if you go off innocent or the baby comes out naturally, no one gets paid to do it the right way. So mm-hmm. you can see it gives you that inclination to do the wrong thing. That's that iniquity thing.
Think about the stay and the accommodations for the past week while you're down here.
I mean, the stay was sweet, man. I mean, the room I was in was beautiful. You already know. We had a nice view. I had a jacuzzi right in my room. So, I mean, you already know how that was. Can't say much more about it. It's like I was in my crib. Just next level.
Word. It was like a homey feel.
Yeah, you already know. Had the kitchen.
The steak was good. You know, it was comfortable, as you can see. You know, everything is aesthetically pleasing. It's clean air. You know, you got palm trees. I mean, it's a big deal when you're in New York. All you hear is sirens all the time, and you're smelling all the smoke and pollution, to come and at least get away for a little bit, see the greenery, breathe clean air. And I haven't heard one siren because I've been out here. And I've seen one police officer, like one cop. That's it. So.
Yeah.
That's what it is, man.
It was a good step. I appreciate it, you know.
So any
it's, you know, that's a responsibility you got to put in yourself to say, I'm not going to stay in nothing for too long if I don't get no results. You can't, because we got to stop feeling guilty about wanting to get something from people we support. Mm-hmm. You got to stop feeling guilty. This is not about just money. This is spiritual. When people talk about giving birth to children within the confines of their own house, you're no longer the subject of the halogen lights, which is a shock to the baby's central nervous system.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you've been in the womb for 9 months and it's been dark. And all of a sudden, you're going to come into these halogen lights. You know, it's shocking to the child. It throws them off, you know. The baby girl here was on birth, so we not guinea pigging nobody.
Mm-hmm.
And you know what? It's a lot better when you're not around the people with the, they gene you up, they want to drug you up, possibly. That's right. It's more powerful than the confines of your own house. So, you know, we want to give you a great kudos and stand up because, you know, it's a really fair is what stopped a lot of people from doing different things. And just 50, 60 years ago, people wasn't even giving birth to children in the hospital that much.
It actually was smoother, man. It actually felt better.
Yeah, it was much better.
Real smooth.
People are peaceful. You ain't got to worry about people treating you like a stranger or like it's just a service being provided, like your baby's a problem, you know? And it's supposed to be personal. It's personal.
Mm-hmm.
You know? It's a personal thing. We don't really want strangers around our children the first time they're born, you know?
And then, especially just to have a baby and it go immediately to someone else.
That's right.
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
It's like, it's hard. Because the first birth I had, it was like, he came out and I couldn't see him, I couldn't touch him, nothing. And then the second one...
And he came from you.
Exactly. And I'm like, can I see him? And it was like, it was a burden for them to even... show me the baby. It was like, here you go. And I'm like, and then the second birth was, I was knocked out cold. So I woke up.
Wow.
With
baby
no
was out.
Baby. Exactly.
Whoa,
wow. It was like, it was very traumatizing.
That's deep.
Because it was like, I was drugged up, number one. So I felt like I was in a place where, I was like, where am I? I started talking to myself. I walked through the hallways. I popped the things off my legs. I was like, they were looking at me like, you just had a C-section. Chill. You don't want to see a baby right now. You have to rest. And I'm like, no, because, you know, I want to see that my child is okay.
That's right.
You know,
that's right.
The first instinct of a mother is just to see if the child is okay, and that's it. Like, just let me see my child.
That's right.
And they refused to be because of the C-section. Because I was under so much drugs, they felt like I held a baby fall. You know, I didn't have much mobility to my legs that much, so I would fall here and there.
Somebody set you up.
And they didn't even ask me if I was breastfeeding. The first thing they did.
Oh, yeah, you're ready.
They didn't ask me. They wasn't like, oh, are you breastfeeding? Are you not? They were like, okay, here's a bottle. Yeah, and they fed him before, so it was like, I had no choice.
Yeah, and then that blows off the baby, because now they may not even accept anything.
Exactly, it was very hard, it was hard.
Yeah, it's wild. Well, you know, how was your stay out here?
Oh, it was beautiful.
Yeah, congratulations, son. You know, it was a great celebration.
It was
like, after I had the baby,
you
know, I'm on vacation,
that's cool when he gets older. He's gonna see that y'all was thinking about him. You know, we got too many poverty stories. Sometimes we gotta see us in a better light.
Mm-hmm.
And I try to explain to people a lot of times. You know, I ain't a hater of Jay-Z and 50 and up. I support all black greatness and success. Even if I'm not particularly fond of the way which people may have got successful, I embrace successful black people.
Mm-hmm.
However, it'd be nice if conscious people who like having home births and everything, and sometimes they can floss a little And because the youth is listening to that, and that's what they're interested in. And people think being righteous is synonymous with being poor.
But I encourage y'all, you know, to join New Covenant. You know what I mean? And if you're tired, you know, if you're tired of 9 to 5 and being locked in person, places, and things, and you want to change it, you know, your economic disposition. Now, I'm for y'all to come on out here, man. It's real. It doesn't take a lot of money. You know what I mean? It just, you just got to be willing to come out, you know, and get it done.
Yeah, man, I just like to make a point. Everybody needs to go ahead. And, you know, it's like, it's about you living your life, but if you want property, life's helping us in a way where you might not have been able to get it before. You know, don't worry about mortgages. You know, I would talk to people, a member of the government, really easy, just fill out some information online. But it's a small dude. Just get your secure party credit status right. You want good for your family? Just put a little bit of work in. It's not hard. Not hard at all. I mean, took a couple days off of work, but I'm getting the property.
On March 22nd through 29th, the New Covenant family wants you to be present for the next New Covenant Vacation and Seminar. We look forward to exceeding your expectations. Buy your house, land, or timeshare with tax and real estate benefits on account to your status correction. Or simply learn how to buy the house, sign the contract, and protect the asset with no mortgage inclusive. For parents and children, we have a special food, clothing, and shelter program. Learn how to prepare alkaline food, sew, and crochet, as well as learn about sovereignty and real estate while on vacation. Please take note of data on the flyer for more info. Please remember the time is now, and in regards to the illustrious and sovereign Nisut Amunre Sen Atumre, affectionately known by his peers as Brother Polite, no one has created a more effective system for our people than he has in this present day, in terms of running the application of sovereignty and real estate concurrent. While others speculate on these sciences, New Covenant is fully operational.
Pahotem pak haboris alu rafug natifu liya pamadu dunya kalunwa u is wajet satulga wul shil hagat ba motafu karta rut na shil hayu e we nu ka lung ha u e
luwa wa 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 pu na fun na katur ha